I can't sleep. I can hear them. I can hear them in my dreams. The screams of war. I used to seek comfort in the thought that war was really just a way that I could protect those that I loved, my friends and my family. But this war was different. This war has taken a sudden turn for the worse. For I have to face on the battlefield a man I once called brother. I'm not ready.
I'm sorry. Adam, I'm so sorry.